I was talking with Kerry Eggers the other day about my career and passion for throwing, and it's so exciting to see that same passion for sport in Eugene in the World Championships. First, you know, congratulations to all the athletes. To date, we've had 3 throwing events and 3 U.S. champions. Congrats to Chase Ely for her big first throw win, and congratulations to Brooke Anderson for her big margin of victory in the hammer throw. Congrats to Ryan and Joe for another nail-biting back and forth competition in the shot put with, again, a very small margin of difference at the end, 5 centimeters. And the big surprise for me was Josh Awotunde and his 3 throws in the competition beyond his previous life best. You can't beat that with a stick, Josh. Way to go, guys.